we sing together. Your prayer.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is with you.
Why don't you lift your hands heavenward one more time? Well, Lord, this is that ocean. This is that place, Father, where you lead us. Faith without borders. Lord, I pray tonight in Jesus' name, as we step out and into all that you have for us, as we have the courage sometimes to step into the great unknown, that there we meet Jesus and we meet the will of God and we meet the purpose of God and we meet the promise of God and we meet the goodness of God. Lord, give us that courage. Give us that Holy Spirit boldness to keep on trusting you, to walk on those waters. Lord, to go into that great unknown at times, but knowing that the God of all knowledge, omnipresent, omniscient, omnipotent God, that you lead us and you take us. Father, we thank you for what you've accomplished here tonight. Lord, it's only the start. We're excited about Jerusalem, the temple, just a couple of days' time. Father, we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 You guys be blessed.
Jesus, you brought heaven. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. King of all days, all so highly exalted, glorious in heaven.
He brought me all his love for me. All his love for me. Who the sun sets free. Jesus died for me. Yes, he died.
Please, please. I'm a child. Jesus.